We've got more now on the breaking news that we started the show with. Pioneer Park in Covington flooded. We've got John London live there. We'll go right to him and find out the very latest. John, what can you tell us?
Well, Andrew, behind me, what you are seeing here is the overflow of Bank Lick Creek, and it is about as flooded as people remember Pioneer Park being in a long, long time. There are several homes that are surrounded by water off Old 17 here, dozens of them have been cut off and they can't get to it. I know the Northern Kentucky Technical Rescue Team will be unloading their Zodiac boat, putting that in the water here pretty soon. And one of the homeowners cut off is Johnny Thompson, who's lived here about 5 years. Tell me about your situation this morning. What's happened?
Oh, good. Well, it was raining when I got up and went to work, and my wife called me and said we're surrounded on three sides, so I rushed home. When I got here, the police were there saying, grab what you need and get out quickly. And before I could get her in the car and get out, it was up across the road. Then we were very nearly cut off and trapped in the house.
And from where we're standing right now, you can see your house, right? It's right over here?
Yes, sir. It's right over there.
But you can't get to it?
I cannot get to it, no, sir. They have barricaded the road on both ends, and I can't get down to it. And the road's covered in water, so I couldn't go down it anyway.
Now, you've lived here several years.
I've lived here for 6 years, sir.
And you flood every year?
Between the houses, there's a low area, and it has flooded every year since I've lived here. This is the first time in 6 years that it's been this bad.
What do you do at this point, then, Mr. Harrison?
Well, I'm waiting to hear something about a shelter. Because my wife is disabled, I'm going to have to put her somewhere. And so the police told us to wait, and they would come and tell us where the shelter was going to be.
Well, I hope that happens soon. Thank you very much
Thank
for talking
you,
to us, and best of luck to you.
Thank you.
Johnny Harrison, one of the homeowners affected. There are many of them, dozens of them, affected by what has happened here, the overflow of Bank Lick Creek. We'll have more on News 5 tonight, beginning at 5. Reporting live, John London, News 5.